हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस क्लास 9th थर्ड चैप्टर दैट इज ईश्वरन द स्टोरी टेलर। क्लास 9th ईश्वरन द स्टोरी टेलर द स्टोरी टेलर। ओके, सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द पैसेज, हिज ओन डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द प्लेस आई कम फ्रॉम, द प्लेस आई कम फ्रॉम, मैड एलिफेंट, मैड एलिफेंट। ओके, सो गाइस यू शुड नो, जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन क्लास 9th थर्ड चैप्टर दैट इज ईश्वरन द स्टोरी टेलर एंड वी विल एक्सप्लेन द पैसेज, द प्लेस आई कम फ्रॉम, डॉट डॉट, मैड एलिफेंट। So let's start. The place I come from is famous for timber. As you know that here storyteller is Ishwaran and the listener of the story is Mahendra. So the place I come from is famous for timber. Means here writer is telling that place was famous for timber from where he came. Ishwaran would begin. Means Ishwaran start, there is a richly wooded forest all around. Means he is saying that this was the richly wooded forest. The logs are hauled on the lorries by elephants. Means here you can say that the meaning of hauled is known as loaded. Okay? So here the logs are hauled, means the logs were loaded onto the lorries by elephants, and lorries were drawn by the elephants. They are huge well-fed beasts. They are huge well-fed beasts, means here we can say that they are huge well-fed beasts, means the lorry were huge and the lorry was filled for the feed of the beasts. When they turn wild, even the most experienced mahout is not able to control them. Means here it is telling that when an elephant becomes mad, means an experienced mahout used to unable, or only you can say that mahout was unable to control the mad elephant. After his prologue, Ishwaran would launch into an elaborate anecdotes involving an elephant and anecdotes. You can say that this was the short story. One day a tusker, here tusker is known as a young elephant, escaped from the timber yard and began to roam about, stamping on bushes, tearing up wild creepers and breaking branches at will. You know, sir, how an elephant behaves when it goes mad, means here writer is telling. Writer means here Ishwaran is telling that in his story he has involved a character that is mad elephant, and he is telling what kinds of behavior used to be for the mad elephants. Ishwaran would get so caught up in the excitement of his own story that he would get up from the floor and jumped about. Okay? Ishwaran would get so caught up in the excitement of his own story that he would get up from the floor and jumped about, stamping his feet in emulation of the mad elephant. In this passage, writer has described about the situation, a gesture of the mental behavior of a mad elephant, what kinds of mental behavior or manner of a mad elephant may be here, means in this passage, it is described. Your next passage is the elephant reached. Elephant reached. Next disappeared. Disappeared. Okay. So guys, just we are going to explain our new passage, and that is the elephant reached the outskirts of our town. Means here writer is telling that the elephant had reached outer area of their town, and the elephant was breaking fences down like matchsticks. Means as you know that, means everybody knows that elephant has a power. He would continue. It came into the main road and smashed all the stalls selling fruits. Means here my elephant has become a mad, so he started to smash stalls selling fruits, mud pots, clothes. People ran helter skelter in panic. Everybody became panic, and here helter skelter is known as in hurry and confusion. Everybody were in hurry and confusion when everybody saw the condition of the mad elephant. Everybody became in hurry and confusion. The elephant now entered a school ground where children were playing. Breaking means just now the mad elephant had entered a school ground where children were playing. Breaking through the brick wall, he entered breaking through the brick wall. All the boys ran into the classroom and shut the doors tight. The beast grunted and wandered about, pulling out the football goal post, tearing down the volleyball net, kicking and flattening the drum kept for water and uprooting the shrubs. Meanwhile, all the teachers had climbed up to the terrace of the school. Means all the teachers and they saw that this was the condition. Means the gesture or manner of the elephant became mad. All the elephants and teachers climbed up the roof or climbed up the building. From there they helplessly watched the depredation of the elephant. There was not a soul below on the ground. Nobody can see on the ground. Everybody had climbed up the building. The streets were empty, as if it inhabitants of the entire town had suddenly disappeared. Means here we can say that this was the condition, situation and manner of the mad elephant. And due to the fear of mad elephant, each and everybody have climbed to their building. So guys, your today's homework is that write few questions from these passages and write their answer also. Alright, so you can say that your today's homework, find out few questions from these passages and write their answer also. Okay.